Spain pro.
Yeah.
Overall champion.
Yeah.
Why are you not competing in Romania here today?
The problem is not I don't want, or for example, the problem is I'm not ready, because all my focus, it's on Olympia. I don't want to break. I want to keep going to Olympia. Why? I have to be there top three. Why not top one? Who knows?
This is going to get exciting, eh?
Of course.
Who's prepping you, by the way?
My coach is Ferdi Robbins from Belgium.
Okay.
He was the best friend of Chris Aceto. Oh,
okay.
And he was in States for 12 years. He's one of the best in Europe.
Wow.
That's why I have actually with him, and I'm faithful to him since 6 years right now. And if today I become a champion, and if from when I qualified for Olympia, all is for him, because without him, I will not be where I am now, to be honest.
And guys, for people who are saying, you know, the old people are saying men's physique are small. He's not looking very small, is he? Is this your first Olympia?
Yeah.
Big dream, huh?
Yeah, of course, but I don't know if you remember, in 2018, I won my first pro show.
Here in Romania?
Yeah.
Oh, I did the first place.
Yeah. And last year I did third.
Okay.
Yeah, but the first year when I won, I was supposed to be qualified already.
Mm.
But they changed the rules.
Yeah.
That's why I fight it, and I lost the Olympia from only 1 point.
Wow.
You know, the least close at 16,
yeah,
and I had 15.
Mm. Well, thanks to Jake Wood, that Olympia is going to be this year. We're excited to see you.
Thank you very much.
And can you promise the fans, if the COVID is ending, will you be here in 2021 in Romania? Will you compete in 2021?
Don't ask this question. Here is my second country. If I don't come here, means I will stop my career. Here is the best show in Europe.
Yes.
You know, to be honest, yeah, it's the best.
Yes.
And the people are lovely, and they know us and everything. And we feel like we are in our house.
Yeah.
To be honest, you know.
So wings of strength, and we out.
Yeah.